it's a pencil drawing. I feel as though it loses a measure of potency if you say what it is exactly. A playful take on the yin-yang, the contrast of opposites. So there's this juxtaposition of complexity and simplicity. But I think my interest in art has always got to do with trying to gain a sense of beauty in the sublime.